everyone, and welcome to the Monuments and Ruin Music Show. I am your host, Bobby, and we are continuing our pursuit into the heavy music universe. Opening up this episode is Boratro with the track Fight the Parking Meter, courtesy of Improv Sequence Records. They're from Milan, Italy, and label themselves as Noise and Sludge. Let's get into it. Perfectly dark and heavy, a great way to start off this episode. Up next, we're getting into Facade with the track Automatic, courtesy of Hex Records. They're from Oakland, California, and label themselves as Noise Rock and Post-Hardcore. Let's get this machine rolling.
Cliche, why is it?
And just like that, we've gotten to the end of another episode. We have one more track coming at you, but before we get into that, I want to take a moment to say thank you to the bands and the labels who are helping us to move this show forward. If you have music you want to submit for a future episode, please do so by going to monumentsinruin.com. Send us a message and we will respond as soon as possible. I also want to say thank you to everyone who is sending words of support and sharing the show amongst your friends. Your support is greatly appreciated. Closing out this episode is Grubnap with the track Closerer, courtesy of Human Worth Records. They're from Leeds, UK, and label themselves as Sludge, Post-Metal, and Doom. Once again, you're watching the Monuments and Ruin Music Show. Don't forget to tell your friends. My name is Bobby, and I will talk to you again soon.